Today, more and more people are interested in WeChat. This is a special app for messaging, calling, and media files exchange developed by Chinese Tencent company. WeChat is located at the junction of Messenger, social network, and is successfully applied as a business promotion tool. Many firms leading market business in China and beyond use WeChat as a platform for development. Here you can accommodate your online store for free, lead business directly by passing the long official correspondence with the use of traditional postal services, adjust all nuances on a real-time mode, discuss working moments in group chats. Probably that's why this platform is very convenient for businessmen who have come to China to address business issues. These applications' opportunities, as you understand, are quite a lot. It works on the similar principle to WhatsApp. All is needed is to get verified by phone number and start using it. In this video, we will show how you can create WeChat account without using your phone number. Or, for example, create an additional account if your number has already been registered. In order to bypass verification on this app, use the 5SIMnet website. 5SIMnet is a great opportunity to bypass registration on any service with the number of any country, since 5SIM provides the opportunity to use temporary virtual phone number without using the personal one. The cost of such numbers is minimum and starts from 1 ruble. To be clear, we'll demonstrate how to create an additional WeChat account. Go to the 5SIMnet by following the link from description. Get registered and top up the balance. In the list on the left, select country which number you're going to use. Then, there will be an opportunity to choose a service registration on which is required to bypass. Find WeChat and click on Buy. The audio window will appear in front of you, where the temporary number will be displayed. It needs to be passed into the registration field, thereby requesting an activation code on the app site. The given code will also be displayed in the audio window. Use it to complete the whole registration process. Pay attention to the fact that the conditions of registration on WeChat have become tougher recently. The system, by its own algorithm, may request some user to confirm registration by QR code. If you face such a problem, try to use another phone number or reinstall the app. On this, our video comes to the end. Like, subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the new useful information.